With voice input for Now Assist, users can bypass the keyboard and initiate tasks or find information simply by speaking. Voice input for Now Assist increases efficiency, improves accuracy, and provides an enhanced user experience of the ServiceNow platform and agentic AI features. To take advantage of voice input for Now Assist, your ServiceNow instance must have at least one Now Assist application with a skill that uses the Now Assist panel. To use voice input, first your administrator must turn on the setting for you, and then you must enable it. Start by selecting your user icon in the banner to open the user menu, then select Preferences. Navigate to the Accessibility tab and toggle on Enable Voice Input for the Now Assist panel, then close the dialog box. To demonstrate how it works, we'll open an incident. Then select the Now Assist icon on the banner to open the Now Assist panel. Use the microphone in the text box to start and stop listening for voice input, and Now Assist will generate a response based on your spoken request. Let's give it a try. Select the microphone to start listening.
Summarize this incident.
Select it again or pause to stop listening. Now Assist analyzes the incident and generates a summary in the panel. Let's make another voice request.
Summarize work notes.
And here in the panel, we have a concise summary of the work notes, including the issue, key actions taken, service level agreement, as well as affected CIs and impacted services. We can also use voice input to generate resolution notes.
Generate resolution notes.
And here they are in the panel, including the root cause and resolution steps. Check out how voice input for Now Assist can enhance the user experience not only for people with accessibility needs, but for everyone. To learn more, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.